In the last few years, I've gotten really interested in the whole issue of kind of community development, particularly along the lines of what the Create West Virginia folks are doing with the whole that whole creative economy and creative communities idea. And then when I saw their name, the Charleston Montessori, a creative community school, I thought, well, that couldn't be more perfect. So so it just seemed to work. It just seemed to fit together really, really well.